I just want to say as many lines as I can.
So how does taking care of these guys differ from taking care of the big cats?
I'm not afraid of these guys fighting.
Now it's time to feed the lions.
You definitely need gloves.
Okay, we definitely need gloves?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, there's going to be raw meat and pooping gloves.
I'm a little nervous now.
Oh, you need me.
These cats are hungry, so caretaker Michelle Cranford is going to show me exactly how to feed these guys so I don't end up a snack.
Twice a year, we get about 8 to 10,000 pounds of beef and chicken.
10,000 pounds
twice a year.
These guys are looking at me like I'm wrong.
They are ready to eat. He may come up here, and he may scare you a little bit.
Each wildcat compound is made up of 3/4-acre enclosures with no more than 2 wildcats in each.
That just got real. You asked for rare, we got you rare.
I'm going to go over here and let you eat. You don't get nervous when that happens?
I do this every day.